Okay, mate, just mind your knees, mind your gannets. Excellent, edge 1012, it gives me 70 feet, yep. 1012, 60 feet, by second. Awesome, I've got 100 feet on the standby. I've got it loaded up for my plan. Initial course is going to be 2530 feet, so we've got GPS CLA 1 at 2, and we've got JLA Mike Bravo in number 1, number 2, still waiting the score code. And ready for taxi.
Tower, Sky Queen 7223, ready for taxi.
Taxi 7223, taxi to runway 13,
taxi
Alpha, report and ready for departure.
Taxi runway 13 via Alpha, report ready for departure, Sky Queen 7223.
Okay, we've got both on GPS 1 and CAS message. Just keep an eye on that, and we are clear for the left.
Great.
And check your brakes.
Brakes are good.
Turn to the left, we are decreasing, decreasing, port to the right, stable, and pre-flighting. Let's get ahead with the taxi checks.
Taxi checks, trims.
1, 2, and 37, my budget.
1, 2, 3 is checked, flux.
20 indicated.
20 is checked, pause.
There is no one.
Controls, overhead, instruments.
Checked 17, no flags or gas messages.
Checked at my side, few remaining.
Yeah,
we've got... Sky Queen 7223, continue on runway 13. Continue line up runway 13, Sky Queen
7223. Trims. Okay, so start from the beginning. Trims 1, 2, 3, set my departure.
1, 2, 3 is check flaps.
R20 indicated.
20 is checked.
Force. There's no one.
Controls.
All complete.
Instruments.
Checked. Set and attend, no flags or gas messages.
Checked set my side. Few remaining.
We have got 30 and 18 switching totalized.
And navigation.
Let's set a brief.
Take a brief.
Let's complete.
Who's got flight plan complete? Take a complete. Next is lineups.
Awesome.
We're clear to lineup 1-3.
And that is checked. The arc is on the left.
Clear right.
And let's get ahead with the lineup checks.
Ignition.
It is on.
Heading.
There's a budget on my 1-3 check there.
That is checked. Transfer key.
It's on my side.
My director course altitude.
All applicable, 250, flight level 120.
And air condition,
please cool.
Condition lever,
high out of prop max.
Two selectors,
back on.
Line checks, please. Next is climb checks. Messengers are good. Sky Queen 7223, ready for departure 13.
Sky Queen 7223, after departure, right turn, time 13 for takeoff.
After departure, right turn, clear for takeoff 13, Sky Queen 7223.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Flaps coming.
We're set, air speed live.
Edge it.
Peace and peace in the green.
Eight.
60.
Speed
and altitude is checked. Flaps 10 selected. Flaps are 10.
And we clear right.
The right is clear.
Flaps up.
Speed is checked. Flaps are
selected. 7223, airborne at 0203, continue climb to Sakata 120, tahat standby estimate.
Flaps are 10. Sorry, flaps are up. Continue climb to flight level 120, and we estimate 0214, Sky Queen 7223.
Sky Queen 7223, cockpit estimate report.
Before reaching flight level 120, Skyquin 7223.
Final finish.
Next is descent checks.
Mission.